Hello everyone. Let's take a look at the topic. Did you see the topic? Switching on the computer. Let me explain. Computer works with electricity. Therefore, you need to first search for the main power switch. Let me tell you the steps. Step 1. First, switch on the main power. Step 2. Now switch on the UPS. Step 3. Switch on the CPU. Step 4. Switch on the monitor. When the screen appears on monitor, it means the computer is ready for your orders. These are the steps that you need to remember. Now take a look at the next topic. Switching off the computer. Step 1. At the left end of the taskbar, there is a start button. Click the start button. Step 2. Click the shutdown button. As we shut down the computer, the CPU will automatically turn off. It is not necessary to switch off the power button on the CPU after shutting down the computer. Step 3. Now switch off the power button of the monitor. Step 4. Switch off the power button of the UPS. Step 5. The last step. Switch off the main power button. Did you see the explanation? It is important to follow the steps properly. Simply turning off the computer with the main power switch can cause serious file system damage and other issues. Once it is damaged, we'll have to hire a computer repair technician to get the computer fixed. So it is very important to shut down the computer system properly by following all the steps while switching on and switching off the computer. I hope this is clear to you. Thank you.